According to the Bank Negara Malaysia, BNM report, data cover penetration rate is still at alarming level as it's still around 40% and it lags significantly behind most other countries in the region. In this regard, it happened that one of the reasons is poor marketing practice in this industry that affect customer confidence in takaful companies and their scheme. The issue of takaful penetration is becoming more hotly debated when the agency system of takaful company operator itself does not provide adequate and encouraged service to customer. It will indirectly affect customer satisfaction, trust and commitment to continue contributing to the takaful scheme. So, in this case, there are numerous indications that an individual is less interested in purchasing takaful coverage based on treatment and service of the takaful agent himself, which is unethical and informal. In this video, we're gonna explain in detail about the ethic of agent takaful influence the customer interest in takaful. First, is about the role of takaful agent. A takaful agent is an individual who represents the takaful operator in performing function, such as first, promoting takaful product on behalf of the takaful operator, second, explaining the features of the takaful plan to potential customer, and third, providing service related to issuance, renewal or continuation of any takaful certificate. Second is about agent ethic code. First, prioritize the interest of contributor. Second, respect and hold contributor personal secret. Third, give excellent service. And last, provide contributor with accurate and true information. Next, we will see the behavior of unethical agent and ethical agent according to Islamic perspective. First, unethical agent. Agent are not true and dishonest.
Hello, Assalamualaikum. This is Mr. Ahmad B. Abdul. Okay, I introduce myself is Alif Nasuha. Okay, sir. I'm here to offer the best takaful plan for you and your family. I guarantee your life will be suffer if you take takaful coverage under my kedai. Okay. You can take this hands takaful protection product. All sickness recover. I guarantee you will not be miserable if you seek takaful protection from me.
From this video, we can see that Ali behaving unethically, such as speaking dishonestly and insinuating about the takaful protection plan. As we know, there is no takaful product that cover all illness because no takaful company offer product without exclusion. All takaful product have an exception, which is diseases that they do not cover. So, in this case, a takaful agent must be truthful in his speech when promoting takaful product. A good agent will not lie in everything they explain to the client. Agents are failure to maintain trust.
I think I can outstate because of the Mr. Kia family, who's died in accident already. Because they don't take takaful early, I think it's so difficult right now. So, I can promote this story to take my many customer to buy takaful with me. So yeah.
From this video, we can see that Aaron is not being trustworthy and responsible as a takaful agent. His behavior that exposed the shame or story of others who have been affected by disaster and accident in order to promote his takaful plan is an appropriate action. In this case, it is unethical and improper act because it does not respect and trust the privacy of others. Takaful agent must be trustworthy in a variety of ways, including being honest and fair in their dealing, maintaining trust, being punctual, and keeping promise and commitment. Ethical agent. Agent are delivering. Tabligh.
Hi, Mr. Reza. Okay, I really want to meet you on my name. I am agent from Ethica Company. Okay, as you have taken this family takaful coverage, I will continue to provide enlightenment and more detailed information to you from time to time regarding the takaful plan that we provide. Okay, if you contribute to this family takaful, the advantage that you will get is that the family finance will be better taken care of. Okay. With a little monthly financial commitment that you use for takaful contribution, we'll be able to ensure that you and your family will be better prepared to face any eventuality, including hospitalization, children education expenses, as well as umrah and haji. Second, the takaful plan, to take up a new takaful plan, the family takaful plan we offer will not make you feel stress. Our comprehensive family takaful plan also offer income protection, takaful, and hibah takaful for your family in the event of something untoward. Get takaful to protect not only your family but also for the future well-being of everyone. Okay, I will continue to update you about our plan so that you will know and understand more clearly.
From this video, we can see that Rin is an ethical takaful agent as she convey all the prospect and information about takaful to her client. Every agent who want to have a good ethic need to have a strong identity in conveying everything they learn. We already know that takaful is one of the system in Islamic finance. Therefore, every agent need to play their role in delivering the benefit of takaful to the community. Agent are wise, fatonah. Okay, today I just registered as a takaful agent. So I must have a plan on how to promote this takaful in more ethical and interesting way so that people can know the benefit of takaful in their life and also can register this takaful plan under my guidance. So my first plan is I need to be active in socializing, especially in terms of social media. Okay, I need to always promote about takaful on WhatsApp, Instagram and other platform so people are more aware the importance of takaful. Okay, I need to also try to call them on a free time so they don't feel disturbed and can hear my takaful explanation clearly. Okay, next, I can use the common ground tactic. Here, I need to be more friendly, ask about their background, and I need to use the kind word so they're comfortable talking to me. Okay, I want to find another interesting strategy to promote takaful plan. From this video, we can see that Fatiha is a smart takaful agent, strategically arrange how to promote her business ethically and effectively. Every takaful agent need intelligence and wisdom on action, speech, and thought. The agent will be able to explain Islamic finance, especially takaful, to the market. Therefore, it is very important for them to equip themselves with knowledge related to Islamic finance and takaful. So, in conclusion, we can observe that agent ethic is a very important and is emphasized by Islam when promoting takaful product to customer. This is because the fact that the agent is intermediary who serve to disseminate information and the benefit of takaful to all those who are unaware of the benefit obtained by contributing to the Islamic financial product.